What is good, YouTube? It's your girl JT, and I am back with another reaction video. You guys back at it again with another one. Right now, y'all, this one's Candy Dulfer Dave Stewart. Lily was here 1989, y'all. Okay. Excuse me. And before I get into the video, make sure you guys go ahead, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications. If you haven't turned on post notifications, then you have been saved. But if you do have it on, you've been saved by your girl JT. Also, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button because you've been saved. Like I said, follow my social media, my Instagram, and my Snapchat will be linked down into the description, okay? Make sure you guys go ahead and do that, all right? Now, y'all, let's get right into it. Y'all know I be loving them saxophones, man, for real. I know I be loving that. Oh my god, I love the way that's going. Such a smooth jam. Wow. This is crazy, y'all. For real. Yeah. Wow, y'all, that was such an amazing performance, y'all. I'm not even gonna lie, that was so amazing. You know, I love how the two had just wow, they did their thing on that. They did their thing. Wow, y'all know I be loving the saxophone. She did her thing too, man. She was not playing on that saxophone. That's one thing I can say. And the way he did his thing on that guitar, and you know, he played the hell out of that. He played the hell out of that guitar, y'all. Wow, that was such an amazing performance, y'all. I really enjoyed that myself. Everything in it was such good vibes, great energy, everything. They both, you know, did their thing. Wow, I guess I gotta react to more of them, y'all. Let me know. Okay. Was it like a duet together, or was it just them on the song? Yeah, I guess. But let me know, y'all. Let me know if you guys want more of that. Let me know if you guys want more of Kenny Dulfer, you know, Dave Stewart. Just let me know down to the comments, because okay. They did their thing. I'm not even gonna lie. They did their thing. I want to react to some more of them. So let me know what songs you guys want to add from them next, okay? Just let me know down to the comments, all right? That was an amazing performance, man, for real. I love that type of stuff, you know. You know, I had to be all singing, you know, just instrumental, you know, just giving good, you know, good energy into the music, you know what I'm saying? Just vibing and having fun, you know what I'm saying? That's all. I be loving stuff like that. But yeah, y'all, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys go ahead, like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on post notifications. If you haven't turned on post notifications, then you have been saved. But if you do have it on, you've been saved by your girl, JT. Also, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, because you've been saved. Like I said, follow my social media, my Instagram and my Snapchat will be linked down into the description, okay? Make sure you guys go ahead and do that. And yeah, y'all, I hope you guys having a blessed day. Please stay safe out here. As always, spread love, be positive, all that other stuff, y'all. Until then, stay tuned for the reaction video. Have your post notifications on. Keep it coming with these songs, especially the classic ones. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you guys go ahead and do that. And yeah, y'all, thanks for watching. It's your girl, JT. Peace, love, and I'm out.